selling this whole crack or what? Yeah! While we recording fucking Abe, you'll soon know where you're welcome.
Thanks, Nick!
If you guys get ripped off a crack before, or...
Yeah!
It says songs called Beating Up Niggas to Sell Fake Crack.
Shut up, Tim. I don't believe that only like two of them got ripped off before. I think they're full.
That's bullshit, man. I saw them beating them niggas so fake crap.
Give me a time, I need to take a sip of my drink. Walked down Tremont Street and tried to buy crack out of some black guy and he sold you a bunch of plaster. Come on.
Yeah.
Everybody's gotten drunk and done something like that at least once. Come on. I mean, who the fuck smokes crack unless you're drunk, right? It only seems like a good idea.
But hey, how many of you hang out with a VIP somewhere here like that?
Yeah!
And how many of you are in a shitty local band? Cranky bands didn't want to watch you be some draggos. You can't do that. You're a fucking cunt. Fuck off.
Thank you.
the 90s.